again, guys. Welcome back to the channel. So I promise today's intro is going to be much shorter than yesterday's. I think my intro yesterday was longer than the song itself. That being said, the song I'm going to play today, I'm going to revisit 38 Special. I've done a couple of songs from them, not a whole lot, but honestly, I'm not familiar with a whole lot outside of the songs I've already done. I think there may be another one or two, but yeah, like it's a, for the songs that I'm familiar with, fantastic band, very much kind of that Southern rock style. And I would say almost in some ways a little bit of a heavier, you know, harder rocking Southern rock. So, you know, take Lynyrd Skynyrd and amp it up a little bit. That's kind of how I would class 38 Special, from what I've heard at least. So the song I'm going to play today is called If I'd Been the One. It's one that I've heard along the way, not one that's, I would say, super prominent in their catalog or in my listening at least, but it's one I'm familiar with, you know, enough to say that I know that I've heard it before. So that being said, lived up to exactly what I thought it would. Like I said, fun classic rock rhythm, fun Southern classic rock rhythm in particular. Nothing too difficult, but definitely challenging enough, and like I said, it's a classic. So I definitely enjoyed playing it. I hope you do as well. Feel free to like, share, and subscribe if you do. I appreciate any and all that support. Throw any other requests at me if you haven't. I'll give them a shot if I can. Check out one of my live streams on the weekend, which is always a fun time. And yeah, other than that, I hope you're having a fantastic day. And I will see you tomorrow. But for today, this is If I'd Been the One by 38 Special.